Welcome to the start of episode 97, where we are going to be looking for, I guess, new patches. What are we missing? Looks like steel. Yeah, we're low on steel, so we need another iron patch. And we're close to episode 100, so maybe we should do something for episode 100. It'll be lame, though. It'll probably be like logistic bots system or something like that. But let's see where this leads us. And we're going to do a little bit more exploration to see where we should be heading. Oh, water. Oh, it's small. Small water. Whoa, it's a big hive. I'm not comfortable walking through that until I have slightly better laser turrets. Copper on the water, you say? How big is that hive? Oh no, let's go. We're gonna go down. Okay. I didn't extend as far east as I hoped it would. Jesus Christ, that Rona. No, I'm actually not sick. That was just like a dust sneeze. Okay, well, where's the shit on the right then? Ooh, there's copper here. Jesus. This is actually more fun, I think, than holding WASD the whole fucking time. Do they not calculate correct? When Spidertron's in control? They fucking don't! Oh my god! Are you serious? They don't! Oh my god, that's broken! They just randomly shoot in that direction. Oh my gosh, I never knew that! How many hours have I fucking wasted? Well, that time they fucking hit me. They just huck it randomly in the hopes that the Spidertron walks in front of them. Wow. Okay. What? Okay, worm scary. Ooh, water! Small water, sad. Big water? Big water. Nice. Just take a little momentary break and just chill for a moment. Let's look at a website. Let's see what's going on around. Jesus. Okay. There you go. Okay. Onwards, steed. Is that some water down there? How big? Be big. Yeah. Big water, good. Can we make survive this? Can we repair here? I'd like to repair, sir. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's do this. Is this really a fucking island? It fucking is. Wow. Now I want to know how big this fucking lake is. It is quite big. Jesus. The Doing single fucking clips is much easier, I'll tell you what. Holy shit, what is his leg? Fucking Ponza train? I don't know how to say that. This thing is fucking huge. Okay, let's not go through that. Let's turn around. Let's turn on robots. Cause we about to fucking die, yo. There we go. Recharging, boys. Recharging. Little momentary break again, sorry. Nothing's gonna happen for the next few seconds. There you go, buddy. Oh, buddy, old pal, old chum. Resource City, man. Oh my god! Please don't be connected to anything. It's not. Is it? It totally is not. Oh my god, that's awesome. Dangerous route? No, 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 no. Oh my god! That's a lot! Jesus. Behemoth worms, that was a lot of them. That might be the biggest hive I've ever seen. Let's go, buddy. Go to the island. Dude, this is one giant lake? Okay, no, it looks like there might be a crossing there. Damn it. Okay, let's start heading back home. Because I'm tired of this. We should probably repair it. Ew, that seems kind of scary. Oh my god. We are definitely doing that. Oh my god, 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 oh my god! Oh my god, live, you bitch! Fucking live! Oh my god! I better get 3 out of that. Fuck, dude. Too fucking close. Fuck off. We're out of repair packs. Oh shit. Biscuits. What you doing, bruh? Huh? What you doing, bro? Trees, yes. LOL, we cheat. Let's go home. Yeah, we're not losing a whole Spider-Tron. You're out of your mind if you think I'm that safe scumming that. Water here too? Shit. I know you can do it, so fucking do it. That'd be awesome if it connected. It probably fucking won't, but I'm just saying it'd be really cool if it did. can run that. Let's see. We might have a problem here in a moment. Repair packs, please, please, thank you. Fucking dodging bullets here, man. Safe's coming again, dude. We're not doing that. We're not gonna fucking take that. Let's start heading the fuck home. There's water there. See, we handled that just fine. What a smart AI, actually. If they can't predict this path, they just take whatever the fuck they can get. Seems a little rough. Chug it! Yeah, we gotta turn around. Get the fuck on this island. Leave me the fuck alone. Nice. Okay, what do? We gotta get up through there, to the right, and then in. We're just gonna chill here a few minutes, boys, because we gotta recharge. Waiting, boys. Do we go? Let's go. Through the breach! Apparently we can't do it. Wow. Okay, let's look for a new way. And let's do a full recharge. Okay. Charging our batteries. That's not what I wanted. Oh my God. Lol. Okay. Okay. And then we go. Let's go even more south. Loop all the way around. I said we'll loop all the way around. Okay, what the fuck? We're not going through that breach. Go through that one. Jesus. Oh my God, through the breach. What the fuck, dude? It's just walls of hives. That better not be a mega hive. It's a dead end. Jesus. At this point, I want to go back the way I fucking came, dude. I don't even want to deal with this shit anymore. I just want to get home. I'm tired of this. I'm tired of this bullshit, man. Explore the right side, please. Yeah, let's fuck it. Let's just go back the way we came. I give up. We're not doing another fucking... moment of playing through with this shit again. Sure, we can kill these worms. As retribution and retaliation. What are you doing, buddy? That's right, go back to your fucking hive. Recharge again. Maybe I should double battery it. Too long. Let's go. We're going back exactly the fucking way we came. Because I'm tired of this shit. And I want to explore the east. Nice. Okay. Start heading east. Stupid fucking biters, man. Through the breach. Through the mini breach. And we're home. That was much easier. Okay. Let us begin, boys. Okay, guys, we're gonna end this episode here, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. Look at all that exploration we did. Yeah. Bye.